Welcome to the 2024 first robotics competition game, CRESCENDO, presented by Haas. Two alliances of three teams each compete to score or play notes in three different field elements, amplify their speaker, get on stage, harmonize, and take the spotlight before time runs out. Alliances earn additional rewards for meeting specific scoring thresholds and for cooperating with their opponents. Robots start each match inside their alliance's starting zone and may be preloaded with a note. During the first 15 seconds of the match, robots are autonomous and can be programmed to leave their starting zone, play preloaded notes in their speaker or amp, and collect and play additional notes. During the following 2 minutes and 15 seconds, drivers control their robots. Robots collect notes from human players at their source and play them in their amp and speaker. Each time an alliance plays 2 notes in their amp, the human player can hit a button to amplify their speaker for 10 seconds. Notes played in an amplified speaker are worth more points than those scored in an unamplified speaker. A human player may choose to play a note scored in their amp to cooperate with their opponent. If each alliance plays a note by hitting their cooperation button in the first 45 seconds of teleop, all teams in the match receive a cooperation point, which will influence a team's rank in the tournament. The number of played notes needed for a bonus ranking point is also reduced. Robots are protected from contact by their opponents when at their podium, off the ground, and during the last 20 seconds of the match while in contact with their stage. As time runs out, robots race to get on stage and deliver notes through the flap and into the trap. Bonus points are awarded for harmony when robots on stage use the same chain. On-stage robots earn even more points if a human player spotlights the robots on a chain by scoring a note on the chain's corresponding microphone. The alliance that earns the most points wins the match.